Israel is increasingly, and by Israel I mean Benjamin Netanyahu's government representing Israel. He's deeply unpopular in Israel. He would lose an election in Israel right now, so let's just be clear. His government and his aggressive tactics that have gone on now are increasingly isolated even from his largest supporter, the United States. And so the trajectory for this looks bad, and this deal does not look like it will go anywhere at all, because it's just another incremental step.
Now, does Netanyahu's sense of, like he said, he would not stop until they've been wiped out? And I think there are, what, 17 of 22 battalions? Can we see a political solution within Israel Netanyahu removed somehow?
Netanyahu's been on a political knife's edge. He's facing his own domestic problems and charges against him, so he has it in his own best interest to continue a very aggressive war. He also oversaw the biggest security failure in Israeli history. This was a disaster for him, and this kind of response has been his way of trying to reassert control and credibility. Again, it's a very difficult political domestic situation. Even if there were new elections in Israel, and there doesn't seem to be in the short term, this prediction that Netanyahu's coalition will fall.
Saturday. You know, there's an ambulance here. Mm. Okay, do you see anything, Mom?
Oh, should we look when the chickens are good too? When we're getting after?
Oh, yeah.
Something's got to be coming in though.
Back to
there
you go.
No, it's not bad.
Well, good.
There's one chair left.
Oh, that's good. Thank
Looks good.
That's good.